is kind of interesting because I'm very busy today. I have 3 separate meetings today, one of which I already attended. I have another one at 12:30 and a different one at 4. And then on top of that, I have to go to dinner with Shorty's parents. So this should be interesting.
Class is at 11:30, it's 11:15. I kind of have some time in between right now, just kind of like to look around and reevaluate my thoughts. I'm not going to reevaluate my thoughts, I'm just going to look at myself in the mirror. Now you see, for me, my self-care acts look a little more like this. You know, appreciating everything that I've developed for myself physically. I stare at myself. Does that make me conceited, a narcissist? I think, personally, it just makes me appreciate everything that I've built for myself in all this time. Which I guess in turn is just another professional way of saying, I am those things. Fuck it. Okay. It is now several hours later. It is 1:27. It's 1:27. I've gotten through 2 meetings, 1 class. And so far, I've only learned that I'm going to get more busy in the month of April. And I still haven't gotten to what I would say would be the best part of the day, which is the dinner later. And I just want to have that steak already. That's all I want. I just want some steak, man, but I'm not there yet. Point, the day is mostly over. Like, I just finished my meeting. Shit, it was 2 hours. It probably could have ended a lot sooner, but I asked some very, like, giant existential social justice, like, question. It's a lot of words. I'm tired. I need to poop. But yeah, but now after this, I'm gonna shower. I'm gonna go get dinner. But before I, like, set up this camera and do all this extra shit to make it look all nice so that you can see me going about this process, I'm going to take a We're done. We just finished that shit, man. I just, you know what I'm saying? I did the little, put a log in that bitch. Pause. What else on you? Nothing else? I'm out of this bitch, bro. With the butter, guns from my butter, came from the gutter, cocaine in the butter, razor box metal, she played in the gumball, came in the Hummer, skate with your mother. The butter of the metal, she blow out the pussy, might hit me some butter, so I'm getting... Change of plans. I could not wear what I originally wanted to wear because it is not that casual. It is now more formal, and I need to make sure that her mom falls in love with me.
Sure he is, don't matter.
There you go. So that's what's gonna happen. I might continue the vlog at the end of this, after the dinner. If not, then it's been great. I'll see you guys.